Hey, yes. Go. You didn't bow. You didn't bow. You gotta bow.
Hold it up.
Now if he jumps, bow. If he, no. Hey, you hold your rod up, right?
Okay.
When he goes to jump, when it gets high, point it at him. Only right whenever he goes to jump. Not before then. No, hold on. Easy. Turn you back to your right. Back to your right. Right. There you go. Pull. Just like jackfishing us. Pull. Alright, hold on. I'll flip right there.
What did he not get about come get that rod? Oh, what's wrong with that boy?
Ooh, I touched him with blood. I'm like, we got it. Hey,
it is.
Come on. Come on, turn to your right. Right. Come on. Put some muscle on it. Come on. All right, there you go. Come on, keep doing that. Keep doing that for me. Come on, keep doing it. Come on. There you go. Good job. Keep on. Other side. Turning this way now. There you go. Alright, this way still. Yeah. You see where he's going, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Just following around the front. Don't watch the anchor rope now. Just make sure you're not on it. Clear? Clear the rope? Okay. Turn back to your right, exactly.
No, no way.
Right, now you'll be kind of easy on it. What you think about that, my man? Hey, just easy now. You only have to get on them when they're getting towards the dock or something. Now you just work them back in. And I've got the drag, you know, don't film it. I've got it set on that on purpose. Because I don't want to
break off.
Yeah, lose. It's only 50 pounds less leader. Now, when you land your first tarpon, you gotta jump in the water with to get your fish.
How deep is the
dressed up.
How deep is the water here?
Right here is like 1 foot. Over there's like 20.
Do you tie a rope to him?
What are you gonna tie a rope to him for? Hey, are you going something? That is your fish. Turn it down. There you go. That makes him come up, you see?
We got this nice house in the background.
What a picture, I tell you.
Yeah, we got a 4-minute video going.
You see, when they do those little runs, when we got the drag down. You see that knot? I don't want that knot breaking either.
He's a big fish, he's 100 pounds. Sharon, you get any of them jumps?
Yeah, I think so anyway.
Awesome.
It might be a little shaky when I was walking around, but.
It's alright. It's all exciting.
I don't know how long this will go.
You stop now.
Stop till you get closer to the boat.